So it's 3 o'clock now. Gussie just finishing an hour on the oars. At this time of day, when the heat is at its hottest, we do hour on, hour off. And then later on at night, we'll go into 2 hours on, 2 hours off, and we'll come out of that in the morning in 1.5 hour on, 1.5 hour off, just to give ourselves a bit of a reintroduction into, you know, from 2 hours sleep cycles, which are absolutely glorious, to not back into like 45 minute ones, you know, in the hour that we have. We put in a new waypoint yesterday and we were making good mileage. We're really like grinding well and very happy with the progress. So yesterday, around not even 24 hours ago, we put in a waypoint, 138 nautical miles. Yeah. And now we are 86. So what's that? 14 plus 38. So 52. 52 nautical miles in less than, I would say, in about 22 hours. That's really good going. I'll take that every day.